Riley, it is rare you see a deck building mistake highlighted so clearly.
Yeah, I mean, you put environmental sciences in your deck because, you know, you've got learn card lessons, whatever. It's just one of those cards you put in. And sometimes you put that in and you don't put the basics in.
Basics to go fetch with it.
Yeah.
All right, sometimes Arena just invites you to rethink your decision.
It gives you a, are you sure about that option here?
Yeah, Island, Mountain, Burn the Accursed, Mulligan, Island, Mountain, Burn the Accursed.
Listen, Ethan, let me hit you with this hand again. Are you sure you didn't want to keep this six lander with 1/5 drop? Are you sure you didn't want this?
This is an X-Files moment. I bet even's like, did I click Mulligan already? But he did.
I mean, all the shuffler truthers around the world are going, see, they're getting the red twine out, Dennis.
Alrighty, Jim Davis here. Sometimes you gotta just hope they got actual nothing, and that's your only out.
The thing is here, right, like, he plays this 5-5, and what is it there that the opponent could really have in this situation, Dennis, right? Like, you play this, you probably pretty safe behind it? I don't know. I think he's probably gonna be okay with this 5-5. I don't see anything going wrong here, Dennis.
Yeah, play the 5-5, turn around, don't look. It is what it is. Roll the
dice.
Look
at the confidence. He's not. He doesn't even have to look. He's so confident he's going to get through this one. He can just go and have a think about what he's going to make for himself for lunch here because, well, okay, never mind. Act of Treason is going to get you every time. And it even gives all the creatures trample just in case he wasn't dead enough. Look at his face. Oh, dear. He knew it was coming.
It must be nice. It must be nice to have go into the difficulty settings on Arena and just put it into easy mode.
Putting it in actual straight up easy whitelisted Hall of Famer mode. Dread Hound here. If it mills exactly 3 creatures, plus the decay triggers from those 2 zombies when they attack, that's exactly 16, right?
Right. Raph needs to hit 3 creatures and 3 cards and he wins the game. Otherwise, he just loses.
And you, Dennis, you won't believe what happens next.
Yeah, it doesn't make it top 5. It's like, oh no, he whiffed. That sucks. All right, go on to the next one.
Okay, well, on to the next clip. No, hits the 3 creatures, attacks in for 11 with these 4, and then because the decay is actually an advantage because of the Dreadhound trigger. The Dreadhound, sorry.
Absolutely ridiculous. Mango here already going to work his way through a Possibility Storm puzzle basically live on stream, starting with a Prismari command to deal 2 to the opponent and get himself an extra treasure token.
You often talk about taking the scenic route to victory, Dennis, and we have taken so many wrong turns, we are off the map. Prismari command makes another treasure. The treasures all tap for 2 mana, don't forget, which is exactly enough for this Shadow Scale smashing to target his own little devils, which do 1 damage when they die, and that's the ball game. Wow.
Just the wrinkliest of brained plays from Mengu. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you have your own suggestion for MTG Top 5, tweet them using the hashtag MTG Top 5 or post them on the Channel Fireball Discord server in the hashtag MTG Top 5 chat room.